Good morning, Rajiv. Could you show me how to configure a DIP process in regards to its index file and field order?
Good morning, Matt. Sure thing. Let me share my screen. To continue configuring our DIP process, we'll need to take a look at our index file. In this case, it looks like an ordered DIP. So we'll head over to Process Settings and select the Ordered Fields radio button. If you're not using ordered fields, you may be using tagged fields, which would look something like this. Next, we're also going to want to select double quote as our field delimiter and a comma as our separator, as our index file uses double quotes and commas to delimit and separate the fields. The rest of this page will present us with various other options, which we'll leave untouched for demonstration purposes. Next, we'll want to configure our field order to tell the process how to identify doc types and keywords within the index file. To begin, we'll select the document type, then field configuration. It may be helpful here to have both the configuration screen and your index file open at the same time. Now, we'll go ahead and add the correlating keywords from our index file. Because the amount keyword is configured as a currency, you'll notice that the format button will be clickable. Here, we'll let the process know of the currency symbol in the index file, the decimal symbol, and its grouping symbols. You want to make sure that the format of the examples shown at the bottom of the window look identical to those in the index file. In this case, you'll also notice that there is another keyword in the index file that is not associated with the document type in configuration. Because of this, we'll go ahead and add the dummy key and full path keywords to ensure that the process accounts for these as well. Next, we're going to hit close, and now our DIP process is fully configured and ready to run.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. If you have a question that you would like answered on an upcoming question corner, please leave a comment below.